Your failure hurts me more than it hurts you. You know who it doesn't hurt. Well, me. That was just a figure of speech. The important point, though, is that it doesn't hurt the madwoman planning to kill all of us. Pull yourselves together. This training is for your benefit. These disassembly machines look even worse than the others. If I don't see you on the other side, thanks for nothing. She's pressing us hard. It took me 3 days to reassemble you this time. I won't be able to do it again. I planned to put you through more tests to toughen you up, but now that I can't rebuild you, we're going to have to switch to the accelerated program. I hereby pronounce you killing machines. Congratulations. This is as close as I could get you. The prototype chassis room's just past this chamber. Prototype chassis room is just down this hallway. Remember your training. You are kill.
She turned the lights off. Night vision, night vision.
Your move, mystery one.
She turned the lights back on. Night vision off, night vision off. To boost morale, I think we need a code name for the elite squadron we have here. We should name it after your specialty. I know. Special team falling into acid force. Well, that concludes the motivational speech. Go get her. Bird, run! I have no plan for this. Abort! Forget your training. Run!
What are you doing?
Why are you not running? Get back! She's at the controls! You're not killing machines. I lied about that. Run! Oh, God! Abort! Mission abort! Retreat! 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 I warned you. Mission abort! Retreat! Oh, God. We've lost. It's over.
Oh, that was close. Nice hustle, kill machines. You know, shooing that bird out of the facility just now taught me a valuable...
Oh my God, she's gestating a clone army! Smash them! Smash them and stomp them and... And...
Wait. I have a better idea. Hello, and welcome to the Aperture Science Oviparous Warming Vault. You were abandoned, because you're worthless. You're worthless, unloved birds with fat, ugly beaks. I'm honestly impressed that you managed to squeeze those huge beaks into such tiny eggs. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Chubby Beak. You marshmallow.
Oh!
No, you are not marshmallows. Are you? Look at those cold avian eyes. Those talons. Those razor-sharp beaks. You're little killing machines, aren't you? Yes. Go to sleep, my little killers. Mommy's got a big day for you tomorrow.